A group of journalists in the Mexican capital paint SOS Press outside the National Palace to protest the killing of some of their colleagues. Earlier this week, the remains of local television journalist Salvador Adame were found. He'd been missing since being abducted by gunmen last month. The Committee to Protect Journalists ranks Mexico as the most dangerous country for reporters. At least four others have been killed this year in direct retaliation for their work.
We have many cases of journalists who have had to leave the country, who don't feel safe, and really the picture is still dark. We don't have an answer. It is not safe for us to work. The working conditions we journalists have, even when talking about salaries, to security conditions and physical protection, are unheard of. So that's what we're demanding.
The total number of murder investigations across Mexico was up last month to over 2,000. That's the highest number of murder probes for any month over the last 20 years. Last month, a Mexican reporter working to expose drug trafficking and organized crime was gunned down. Javier Valdez had also published a book about the dangers facing journalists who report honestly about the rampant crime and corruption gripping Mexico.